Senate. A senator may make a personal explanation, although there be no question before the Senate, but no controversial matter may be brought forward, nor may debate arise upon the explanation. The terms of the proposed statement shall be submitted in details to the President of the Senate when his leave to make it be sought. Mr. President, distinguished colleagues, I did yesterday raise some issues with you, Your Excellency, about the issue of the appointment of ambassadors. Your Excellency, I've consistently mentioned that before now we used to have a non-career ambassador for the FCT. But when the first list came, FCT was omitted. Second list came, FCT was omitted. And then we have another opportunity where the FCT is supposed to be presented, but FCT has still been omitted. Your Excellency, this gives us worry in the FCT, because it is showing that maybe federal character or something is wrong somewhere. Mr. President, we know that the President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria has the power to hire and to fire. But Mr. President, we urge you as our leader and speaker for the people of the FCT, and indeed the President, who incidentally by the Constitution Section 299 happens to be the governor of the FCT, that in sharing this thing as our governor, he should look at us. And please grant us our heart desire, which is to have a non-career ambassador for the FCT. Indeed, the opportunity has come again when some ambassadorial nominees have been submitted, and the committee will be doing its work very soon. We want to crave the indulgence of this Senate. And it is a constitutional matter, Your Excellency. So, Mr. President, my distinguished colleagues, here I come again today with the hope that we will get support from our State House of Assembly, which is the National Assembly, and indeed the Senate, and you as chairman, to intervene in this matter and ensure that for the people of the FCT, we have a non-career ambassador. And you as our speaker, Mr. President. Thank you very much.
I understand, and we all know, that these nominees or nominations came in phases. 1, 2, 3, 4. And maybe it's my belief that the nomination for a non-career ambassador for the FCT will come in the fifth phase. And as a speaker of the FCT House of Assembly, and as members of the FCT House of Assembly, we are appealing to the executive to send the nomination of a non-career ambassador nominee for the FCT in the fifth and final phase. Thank you.